Hello and welcome back to Step by Step Plays, the host of Jupiter on this one. We're going to talk about the game. Last left off, we got Limit 4, and then tried to use it, and after we got out of it, so it's really good. Huh! Ooh, that's a chest. This episode, we will definitely be using it.
Yeah!
Handsome.
Gorge. I guess this must be his room.
Master King!
Hello?
Hey, you! I'm looking for somebody. Have any of you seen a guy with spiky hair? Spikier. I'll just take a look around. Sorry to bother you.
No bother, ma'am.
And she's going back to the bar.
So you made it.
Leon!
Where'd you come from?
This is it! Where's Kairi? Where's Riku?
Easy. You wanna break it?
Oh! Sorry. Guess I got a little carried away.
Wow!
Huh?
Wow!
Oh no, he's gonna
break it. Get after me!
Yeah, they're both gonna break it.
Attention, current user. This is a warning. Further misuse of this terminal will result in immediate defensive action.
Who's there?
I am the Master Control Program. I oversee this system.
Where are you?
Donald!
I'm sorry!
Decision gate breached. You are now under arrest.
Arrest? Run!
We've been...
Go on, Jomu's boss. Who are you?
I am Commander Sark.
A heartless commander?
Observe.
Okay, you're the boss. I get it. Man, what kind of world is this anyway?
You're inside a mainframe computer system.
A what system?
a computer system for processing data. This system is a copy of one created by a corporation called ENCOM. The original program was destroyed. But this copy was acquired by another user. The new user updated and customized the programs, renaming the system Hollow Bastion OS. He used the system for town maintenance and to advance his private research. My name is Tron. I'm a security program. But now I'm under arrest. Same as you.
Did you guys get any of that?
Gorge! You know, maybe we should just introduce ourselves.
I'm Sora.
And I'm Donald.
Nice to meet you, Tron. Well, I'm Goofy.
With that configuration, you must be users.
Users?
You'd better get out of here quickly. Who knows what the MCP will do to you?
MCP?
The Master Control Program. It controls the whole system. If you idle here, you will be derezzed.
Derezzed?
So, how do we get out of here?
This terminal could have gotten you back to the user world. But the MCP cut the power 50 microcycles ago. If we could bring the energy core in the canyon online, we could power it back up. The problem is, we're stuck in this cell. We're not going anywhere unless we unlock the energy fields.
Master Control, why not just derez Tron?
I still haven't located the password to the data space.
What about a logic probe? With all your processing power?
Out of the question. The current environment hampers the processing power needed for such an analysis. You're dismissed, Sark. Stop any remaining anomalies in the system or else. End of line.
Acknowledged.
Huh.
And I missed.
This is the energy core.
Activated.
Limit four marks.